magnificent bowling. Goodness me, that's as good as you can get. It's pitch middle and off and hit off as Johnson looked to hit it through mid-wicket. That was magnificent.
Well, I wish I had words to describe this. Look at that ball, shape away from that angle. First ball hitting the off stump. The ball was pitched on that middle and leg stump channel, and what a delivery. First up for Mitchell Johnson to handle. He obviously couldn't handle it. Gone for duck. But the breaking news, Mohammed Aamir on a hat-trick. 73 for 8.